Do you like to spend your time outdoors enjoying nature? If so, Murray State University has the class for you. Grab your waders and let's head to Murray's Central Park, where Murray State's Geomorphology class is measuring the stream channel dimensions.
Measured the width, the depth, and they estimated the flow velocity, and they used that data to estimate the power of the stream.
25'3".
This knowledge shows the stream's ability to cut down or build up sediment along the stream bed. Helpful information to park administrators when they are making future plans for the area.
They have an erosion problem in the stream channel. So if you look at some of the headwaters of the channels in Murray Central Park, you'll notice that they're cutting into the surface, and they're combating that gully erosion with riprap. And so by the students going out and figuring out where the channel's most likely to incise in the future, that gives Murray Central Park some knowledge about where they might anticipate future erosion.
The benefits of this study are twofold. The class provides this useful information to the city while affording students an opportunity for learning practical skills outside of the classroom.
So combining that theoretical knowledge we learn in the classroom with the hands-on knowledge, that gives them the experience necessary. They can put that on their resume, and that sort of gives them a leg up for a job interview.
Earth and environmental sciences is a field of study that is helping to create a sustainable future for generations to come. But how do you know if this field of study is for you?
Kids who like to be, who like to go outside and explore the outdoors and discover new things, all the while use the scientific method to solve problems and to better humanity, really.
For more information on this course and others like it, contact the Earth and Environmental Sciences Department at Murray State University or visit murraystate.edu.